Hello everybody. This is a shortcut technique to multiply two numbers nearing 100. For example, we have to multiply 97 by 99. 97 is 3 short from 100, so we write minus 3. 99 is 1 short from 100, we write minus 1. First of all, we multiply these two, we get 03. Now 97 minus 1 or 99 minus 3 is 96. So answer to this question is 9603. I am taking another example. 98 multiply by 98. So this way I will be getting square of 98. Minus 2, minus 2, multiply these two, write down 0, 4, 98 minus 2, again 98 minus 2, 96. So answer is 9604. Thank you.